find a great dino fact just down there.
Years ago, John Hammond had a dream. Well, half an hour from now, John Hammond's dream, reimagined, will come true. Tonight we'll christen Jurassic Park San Diego with a mega attract.
The ship is here.
It's early.
Oh, my word, did you see that? What am I saying? Of course you saw that!
Can you help that reporter? He's trapped.
This just in. Local. You! You gotta get me out of here. That's it. Keep pulling.
I'm free! Thanks, buddy! Gonna get me a Pulitzer!
Oh man, if you hadn't been here, he would've... Well, I guess he would've nothing. I mean, he wasn't going anywhere.
Where's the crew?
Come on. private property.
No sign of it. It's just like the Mary Celeste.
The crew and the Marie Celeste were eaten by dinosaurs too?
Sure, drop the anchor after they crash. Nice timing, you bozos.
Understand where the crew got to.
Whoa! Have we checked behind the ship for water skis?
You're not the crew.
Gonna need a bigger boat.
All the containment equipment is here. We've got to get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Ah!
on the other side of these. Here we go. Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant!
Oh, there you are.
Wait! Wait! Wait, wait!
These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.